one from Kraftwerk. It's also the end of this week's Top of the Pops. Tommy Vance will be doing this job next week. I'll be back in 1996. Gonna finish with Meatloaf and Dead Ringer for Love.